Good morning, welcome back to Commerce Study Center. Now today we will see the difference between primary market and secondary market. We have studied about primary market and secondary market. Now let us see what is the difference between the both on the basis of certain divisions. Now when we say types of securities, in primary market what is the type of security and in secondary market what is the type of security? Primary market, sale of new securities takes place, whereas here type of security is previously issued, or you can say second hand securities are being sold. Then it is issued by directly to companies to the general public, whereas here it is transfer taking place between investors and investors. Exchange securities are being exchanged between investors only. There is no involvement of company directly. So, securities are issued by investor to investors. Here, capital formation. Here, it is contributing to capital formation directly, as company is approaching investors directly. They are approaching investors and they are using their funds for buying land, capital, machineries, equipments, etc. So capital formation is taking place directly, whereas here it is indirectly. Why? Because funds are getting exchanged between surplus units only, investor to investor. So surplus to surplus, whereas here surplus to deficit units is taking place. Entry. Do all companies can enter the primary market? Yes, all companies can enter the market to raise the capital to run their operations. Whereas here, only listed companies can enter the market to buy and sell their securities. Geographical location. Is primary market having any geographical area? No, there is no geographical area. All institutions, banks, foreign investors, financial institutions, they are part of the primary market. Whereas secondary market is a fixed place. It has a geographical area and it has certain working hours also. Price. Who is deciding the price of the securities in the primary market? It is fixed by the management of the company. Whereas the price of securities is fixed by demand and supply factors of stock exchange. How demanding the security is? What is the supply of the security? Is it available easily? According to all those factors, stock exchange will decide the price. So this is the difference between primary market and secondary market. Stay tuned for the next video, as we will be discussing the difference between capital market and money market. Do not forget to subscribe, like and comment. Thank you.